Welcome to the SICK AppSpace tutorial. Today we are going to explain the possibilities of the Algorithm API in SICK AppStudio for 2D vision applications. SICK AppStudio is the software development environment for all programmable SICK AppSpace devices. The Algorithm API for 2D can be used with the SICK Inspector P product family and the SIM 4000, connected to 2D cameras such as the Pico and MIDI cams. The image processing functionality enables a large variety of applications, such as positioning, quality inspection, measurement, code and text reading, machine learning for classification, and color analysis. In positioning applications, the first step is to calibrate the camera and align with an external coordinate system using a checkerboard pattern. Once calibrated, the system is ready to be set up for camera-guided picking tasks. In quality inspection, a variety of different algorithms can be used to determine whether an object is correct or defective. Examples of quality inspection are part presence, assembly verification, and label inspection. The common goal in quality inspection is to ensure that no defective parts leave the production line. Measurement in vision means to quantify object dimensions and shapes based on fitted geometric features in the image. For example, distance between edges, hole diameters, angles, and intersections. A prerequisite for successful measurement is that the camera is accurately calibrated to convert pixels into world units. The Algorithm API supports code reading both in factory automation, where the code is known beforehand, as well as in logistics automation, where code type and content are unknown. The supported code reading algorithms are the same as in the SICK Lector product family, including all common 1D barcodes, stacked codes, and 2D codes. OCR, or optical character recognition, is the technology to automatically classify characters and read text using image processing. Typical applications are dot-peen print on metal automotive parts, pharmaceutical labels, and best before dates on food packages. To achieve optimal reading performance, the SICK AppSpace API makes use of the OCR algorithms in the world-leading Halcon library. For classification and sorting applications, the API offers modern machine learning algorithms such as neural networks, support vector machines, and random forest processing. An example of binary classification using machine learning is to determine whether cookies are correctly oriented or turned upside down. Grayscale image processing can be complemented by true color analysis to enable additional applications. For example, quality grading of fruits and type sorting of electronic components. The Algorithm API offers methods to convert color into hue, saturation, and value, in which different color qualities of the examined object can be analyzed individually. To get started using the algorithms in SICK AppStudio, there are a number of tutorials and sample apps available under the Help menu in the software, as well as in the SICK support portal. The sample apps can both be used for demos and as a source code inspiration for your own projects. You now have an overview of the 2D application solving possibilities using the SICK AppSpace Algorithm API. Thanks for watching this video.